proteins. In this video, we are going to test protein. For protein test, you can take any of the protein product. But if you will take egg white part, then it will be very comfortable. So I have taken one egg and I have just broken down that egg. This is the yellow part of the egg, which is known as yolk, that we are not supposed to take. And this is the white part of the egg, which contain a protein that is called albumin. So what we will do, we will take a few drop of albumin protein or egg white part. It is difficult to take from the test tube. So we will take it from this stapula. It is very dense and sticky, so it is little difficult to pour in test tube. But be very careful. You are supposed to take only white part, not the yellow part at all. So we have taken white part of egg. Now we will take another stopper, and from that we will take a few drops of Millen's reagent. Now you can notice here it has coagulated in white color. Now we will boil it. You will notice that its color will change from white to pink, which shows the presence of protein. I hope it is very much visible that it has taken yellow color, sorry, pink color. Be careful while you are boiling. Now you can notice it is pink in color. Okay, I will keep it aside for time being, so we can observe the change in color later on also. For this was the test for protein. For fat test, there is a very simple test for fat. Whenever you pack something which contain fat in a paper or in a cloth, like when you bring your lunch in a school, and that time sometime your mother wrap your chapati in a paper or wrap your chapati in some cloth, that cloth or paper become translucent, which shows the presence of fat. Similarly, I have just bring my chapati in morning on this paper. I have just wrap it with chapati. Now you can notice the translucent nature of this paper. So this translucent jo bana hai aapka, ye jo patch bana hai oil ka, this is because of the oil. This is because of the fat present in that chapati jo humne ghee ya uske upar jo bhi butter lagaya hua tha uske sath mein kiya hua hai. Now another experiment which you can do for fat is, take one test tube, fix it with holder, take any amount of oil, few drops of oil. And you can add a small amount of Sudan black. You will boil it. What you can notice? You can notice the small emulsions or a kind of a crystal or droplets of fat on the wall of test tube. Yes students, you are supposed to write all these experiments in your practical file and write down your observation also. You can notice here a small droplets. This is due to the emulsion formed by the fat. So in this video we have discussed the test of fat and protein, and by this we have done all the experiments. The another experiment which we are supposed to do in our practical file is, the digestive system, the model of digestive system. Till then, take care, goodbye.